Hi, Victoria has asked this question. What is yoga and who is a yogi? Victoria, yoga simply means union. Union of our individual consciousness with the supreme consciousness. Many people confuse the word yoga with exercise. Many think that yoga means, yogi means that somebody who's doing all kind of acrobatic poses. In fact, you may be surprised, yoga has nothing to do with any kind of or all kind of acrobatic postures which are performed by modern days gurus in India or in the West, such as Mr. Bikram Chaudhary or Mr. B.K.S. Iyengar or Mr. late Shri Pattabhi Joyce in the name of yoga. Yoga does not mean exercise. Yoga has nothing to do with acrobatic postures. Yoga simply means union. And that's it. No more, no less. Similarly, yogi is the one who is united with the Supreme, who is free from all kind of impurities, who is free from aversion and craving, who stays balanced in all kind of situations, who is filled with love and compassion, or who has attained or who is established in the eternal peace. So you can say, for example, Jesus Christ, Prophet Muhammad, Sant Shri Guru Nanak Dev Ji, Swami Vivekanand, Lord Mahavira, Gautama the Buddha, Shri S. N. Goenka Ji. These peaceful souls are the perfect example of a yogi. Thank you very much for watching this video.